The Holocaust ended in 1945. The hate behind it has not. Anti-Semitism is repugnant in all its forms, but the topic of today's hearing is particularly troubling. It's hard to grasp how anti-Semitism has become such a dominant force in our K-12 schools. Some kids as young as second grade are spewing Nazi propaganda, which begs the question, who has positioned these young minds to attack the Jewish people?